People of the world, welcome to the fifth installation of the Everybody's Doing It digital book tour. Chapter 3, AI. When Google announces they've incorporated artificial intelligence into their algorithm, the world should reel. Danny Sullivan from Search Engine Land explains, RankBrain is Google's name for a machine learning artificial intelligence system that's used to help process its search results, as was reported by Bloomberg and confirmed to us by Google. What is machine learning? Machine learning is where a computer teaches itself how to do something, rather than being taught by humans or following detailed programming. What is artificial intelligence? True artificial intelligence, AI, is where a computer can be as smart as a human being, at least in the sense of acquiring knowledge both from being taught and from building on what it knows and making new connections. An artificial intelligence that judges our websites should have your attention. Google refers to it as RankBrain, and that should be a clue to their intention. A pseudo-mind that determines which websites get traffic and which don't could easily become the major economic force which drives who becomes wealthy and who doesn't. To think we, as individuals, might outthink this super intelligence is laughable. Our intellect doesn't stand a chance. We might be left with this feeling of weakness and confusion, but it doesn't have to be that way. There is only one solid strategy to be employed moving forward, and that is the demonstration of expertise. Politically, we can argue as to who should own the power of this new mega mind, but individually, we have to recognize it as the judge of our potential fortune. The only evidence this mind can use exists on the internet as data. The solution, then, is to input as much of our analog, non-digital, reality into digital content, data, on the web. This is a terrifying and potentially ugly transition. If privacy isn't dead, it's on life support, and the outlook is bleak. But that's another story, perhaps best left to fiction. Businesses that are interested in thriving in this new era will have to place an unreasonable amount of information online to not only hold the attention of their potential and current clients, but also appease the demigod-like brain. It won't be easy. Luckily, most companies are terrified of giving their employees the ability to market. So the answer is clear. The entrepreneurs and companies that leverage the expertise of themselves and their employees have a chance to rocket to the top. You can't beat exponential growth. The risk, of course, is that you or an employee says something monumentally stupid and gets you sued. But this can happen anyway. Some companies will try this employee-driven marketing model, and they will get eaten alive because there is no oversight and proper education. But those who develop a curriculum for their employees and review the marketing going out by them will leverage what the Google AI wants, a consistent feed of data. Right now, the artificial intelligence is clunky and works on inference, making educated assumptions based on the information it has about you. As this process evolves, we will see advanced decision making, beyond that of simple lists of which website ranks the best. Hold tight, because artificial intelligence is going to be huge politically. It's powerful enough to affect global markets, stocks, and economies. Do everything you can now to become an authority online, or you will wish you had once you're buried by those who have. Send a rising.